Many tombs were opened, and the bodies of holy men arose, held thrown below, and the Jews considered how to slander the resurrection of Christ, but the women cried.
This is the most blessed Sabbath.